Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on Whoever raises his voice in conveying knowledge. Narrated Abdullah bin Amr, may Allah be pleased with them. Once the Prophet, peace be upon him, remained behind us in a journey. He joined us while we were performing ablution for the Salat, prayer, which was overdue. We were just passing wet hands over our feet and not washing them properly. So the Prophet, peace be upon him, addressed us in a loud voice and said twice or thrice, "Save your heels from the fire."